There's nothing more dreadful than the habit of doubt. Doubt separates people. It is a poison that disintegrates friendships and breaks up pleasant relations. It is a thorn that irritates and hurts. It is a sword that kills. All your emotions are valid, but your behavior is not. Your anger is valid, but your yelling is not. Your jealousy is valid, but your judgment is not. Your pain is valid, but your drinking is not. Missing them is valid, but going back to them is not. Separate your emotions from your behavior. Emotions are always valid, no matter what you feel, but behavior is not. Discipline your thoughts. Stop thinking too much. Don't go into the past. Don't go into the future. Be in the present. Why? Because only then is it possible for the mind to be free, for your capacity to be free. Now, you can completely immerse yourself in whatever you are doing. This means you have arrived. Embrace the journey and trust the process. True peace comes from within.